WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Chevy raises the compact car bar with the Cruise. With 36-plus highway MPG, upscale interior design, secure handling, and backed with Chevy's 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Visit your Chevy dealer to see why the Cruise is in a class all by itself.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your Sunday forecast and beyond. Another stretch of mild weather on tap for the next several days after the chilly start in the teens to 20s on Sunday. A nice warm up by the afternoon hours. Maybe a great day to take down the holiday lights, just toss the football around, or even hit the golf course. A lot of golf courses open across southeastern Wisconsin. No snow on the ground, and we will continue our January thaw highs today, either side of 40 degrees. We go from mid-40s on Monday. Now check this out. Tuesday, mix of sun and clouds across the area, upper 40s, but a change is looming. This will be a pretty drastic change from Wednesday into Thursday. Chance of some snow showers. Highs retreat back to the 20s. And the nighttime lows, I think inland areas could be in the single digits. Lakeshore locations stay in the teens, and we only slowly moderate back into the 30s next weekend. For more weather information, check out the WeatherWatch 12 blog.